Good morning everyone. How are you all? In the previous classes we have studied about kinds of sentences, okay? So now we are going to study about parts of sentences. So what are the parts of sentences? There are basically two parts of sentences, namely subject and predicate, okay? So what is subject? Subject is a thing or a person we are talking about in a sentence, okay? Suppose Ram goes to school daily. So who goes to school daily? Ram. So Ram is the subject, okay? And whatever we say about subject is the predicate, okay? For example, now here are few examples. As you can see, Shyam is a nice boy. Ram goes to school daily. The fan is moving. Cow gives us milk. So which is the subject here? Shyam. The doer of the action is Shyam. So that's why we are talking about Shyam here. Shyam is a nice boy. That means Shyam is subject, and whatever we say about subject is predicate. Okay, in the same way, Ram goes to school daily. Which is the subject here? Ram. Okay, and the rest is predicate. Here the fan is moving. Here which is the subject? We are talking about the fan. So the fan is the subject and is moving is predicate. Okay, in the same way, cow gives us milk. Which is the subject? Cow. And which is the predicate? Gives us milk. Okay, clear? We have studied about imperative sentences also. Okay, the sentences which denote request, command, advice and suggestion. Okay, suppose stand up. If we say stand up, it is an imperative sentence, it is a command. Okay, so which part is subject and which part is predicate here? Suppose stand up. So you might be thinking stand is subject and up is predicate, or up is stand is predicate, but it is not. Actually, you is subject and stand up is predicate, because we are saying someone to stand up, is it not? You stand up, suppose. Okay, but we don't say you, it is missing in the sentence. So that's why in imperative sentences like this, do your work in time, do your work in time, which is the subject here? That is you. Okay, you is subject and do your work in time is predicate. In such a way, we are going to divide subject and predicate in imperative sentences. Okay, clear so far? So this is up for today, and I shall give you exercises on WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.